Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are playing some FS, what, 19 on the Estancia Patro map, I think is what it's called. It's the new plat. It I should say was the new platinum map. But we're gonna start a little bit of a farming series on here. I just thought, hey, let's just do this map. Looks like I have actually never played on this map before. Which I thought, hey, let's just do this on 17 while we. Since I have the game and I can just record some of it for you guys. Hey, let's get over to our New Holland combined. And then, unfortunately, we're not going to be playing this one as kind of serious as the FS22 maps that I'm going to be. This will be more of a learn as, well, I shouldn't say learn as you go, but more of a different styled series than the FS22 series that we're gonna do. And also hopefully sometime that I'll be able to get you guys out some. And yeah, so we'll be using Courseplay as well in this series as. Oh, that's right. You don't have Courseplay in FS22 yet. Well, once they get Courseplay ready to go for 22. Get you good at the first generation. Build one. Insert location. And reposition. Start direction. Automatic bypass islands is deactivated because there's no shouldn't be any islands. Sorry about that. Skip rules, microphones, blah blah blah. Headline. Commands pass one. Start working on headline passing. Headland curve smooth. Generate. Build course. I think that works. Because you start from here, go up around, and up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Of course. Because now I can get O. This course should be. Oh, and we have to go to. Our settings. Let's go off plant growth. We're gonna go normal hammer withering, sure, periodic plotting on, and weeds is on. I just don't want Oh, so then that's where he's gonna stop. Oh. Oh, so he's doing smooth. Oh, I see. So thanks. I don't know. Debug channel. That's cool. Huh, cool. But technically, you don't need them anymore. Main offset? No! I don't feel like I did. Or is it? Oh. Okay, whatever. If we miss a little bit, it's not going to be a big deal. Well, the little bit of green that we let go isn't going to hurt anytime soon. Hey, if you guys did like this video, please leave a like. If you guys want to see more content, please think about subscribing. If you guys want to be notified about any videos upcoming, please do turn that notification bell on. And if you guys did subscribe, I'd really appreciate it. But we'll wait. Let's go get some glamour shots from our Kemba. Just because I want some glamour shots, that's all. Aren't you going down the same? Oh, I see. Oh, he's gonna do it now. Oh my god. He ain't that afraid to fucking... Did we ever... Faster. It's 4 meters. Oh, and it should be 6 meters, I think. I wish I could move the fucking first leg here. Because now we're a little big on that side. Not. That should be better though. Then you can turn. Run back up. Huh. He's doing a little bit better job. Them glimmer shots. Actually, Yeah, I'm just a cameraman here. Hey, come on, come back here. Hop in. Okay, now we should try in action. Oh, the combiner's almost full. So I will. What is he gonna do? We can go unload him. Finally. And our blinky light on. Turn our blinky lights on. Ooh. Hey, this dude is smart. Or than a fucking. Ooh, we're a little bit on the. Well, yeah, you're gonna have traffic in the way. It's because I'm trying to unload my freaking combine. Alright, bucko. I know you want to go so bad. Drum! Get another truck. +66%. Let's go dump this into a green bin. And let our combiner go. Not a combiner, just do his job. And yeah, we'll drive over whatever. What I do think, Farmson did. Do a good job with this map. I'm not gonna. Bobby Boy. Dump it into the green bin, please. Dump. Ooh, that's cool. But I wish I had. Excuse me. Holy hell! We're not jumping into the fucking. Or is this thing just glitched the fuck out to the point where. Oh no! So why can't I jump in? Just gonna dump the fucking side of it. But why aren't we like dumping into the cell? I should say into the. But when to. Now we're dumping into the cell point. That is weird. That's odd. Up to you. So watch the combine for me. Holy crap, I can zoom in the fuck up. Where's my manager at? Oh, he's only at 56%. Holy little key. Oh, what just happened here? How many combines away? How many combines away? Combines away, combines away, oh, combines away. I got a real kind of snarky. Oh, look at a lot of things. Let's just bump that up just a little bit. But yeah. I don't know. Holy shit, I'd be so mean.
Oh.
Useful. Not this grab. Much better. Sorry, it's... Boots. Skirts! Working tool needs to be unlooted. No! Ah, fuck you then. And I'm destroying another crop. But fuck you then. And then I hope he actually come down here, and then we can try and unload him while he's driving. I could just animate this whole damn thing. Go on me. I'm not gonna hold on. And then let's go ahead. Bump it up this head. God dang, he takes forever to fucking turn. Working with his five. Get in my tractor, let's go! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Not all that shit, but good enough for me. Let's go unload this. Then I think what we'll do is we'll do a part, and then in the next episode we'll finish. Let's actually tab over to our combines. Stop driving. And we'll leave him sit there like that. And we'll go unload this guy. And then I think what we'll do is end up calling it a video. And then we'll see what we have in editing and... And if it's 10 minutes, it's 10 minutes. If it's 15, it's... If it's 10, it's 10. If it's 15, it's 15. If it's 20, it's 20. You know, whatever, right? Curtsy. Hello. Mommy. This is gonna piss me off. Why is your thing so fucking broken? Start. Oh, so now you don't. So you like it when I hit I, but you don't like it when I use my controller. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Empty. Let's run this back into our shed. Or ugly ass shed here. But yes, I do think it's a boat. Boom. Save in content so we can get in here for the next video, which... Yeah. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this episode of FS19. If you guys did like the video, please leave a like. If you guys want to see more content, please do subscribe. It would make me so freaking happy. If you guys did subscribe, if you guys want to be notified for more content that I upload, please turn that bell notification on. What else? I don't know. Thank you so much for watching. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching this video. And we'll see you guys in the next one.